Going here? Now let's go!
Here you are, Keisha. I've been looking for you.
Who are you?
You would know if I said the Order, wouldn't you?
It can't be! That group should have been destroyed!
Quite the contrary. The survivors banded together and formed a new Order. I have a mission for you, Keisha. I need you to erase someone.
I am no longer related to the Order. I have no intention of accepting this mission.
Is it all right for you to say that? Looks like you really want to throw away your current lifestyle.
Huh? The townspeople here have nothing to do with this!
Then there's only one choice you can make, isn't there?
I understand. But this is the only time I will do this.
That's perfectly fine. The target is this woman. She must be killed with absolute precision.
This is...
If you don't want your current life to be destroyed, you had better succeed. I'll be waiting for good news.
Why? Why is this happening? Noir is the target. Is it because she's... I can't! How could I possibly? But if I don't... What should I do?
I wonder if Keisha's mad at me because I ran out here. I'll have to apologize when I get back. Alright, I'll defeat it quickly and go home. First, ask questions later! Ha! Sweet!
Noo-la-la!
I'll finish it this turn! Ha! I didn't think you'd be, but that should do it! So, who wants to be defeated first? You're right, finish! This is the power power of a CPU, you know! You shouldn't let your guard down! First, ask questions later. You're wide open. Strike first, ask questions later. You're wide open. I'll finish it this turn. I carry a heavier burden than yours. Noir was able to get away. She didn't get caught, did she? It's bothering me, but I have no way of finding out. Damn it! A call? From who? Hello? Oh, good, I got through. Are you all right, Uni? I'm fine. You look like you're doing all right. Are you close to reaching Planetune?
Yeah, I should be there in just a little while. Thanks for asking, Uni. It feels nice knowing you'd worry about me.
Dream on, Nephthyr, like I'd ever be worried about you.
Aww. But I called you because I was really, really worried about you.
I'm not weak enough to need concern. Well, I'm glad you're worrying, though.
Uni said she was glad.
Just state your business already! Did you really just call because you were worried?
Oh, right. Uni, please, listen calmly.
Come on, just spit it out already!
All right. I've been trying to gather information by intercepting radio transmissions, and I recently heard something concerning.
Concerning? Does it have anything to do with why we can't transform?
Well, no, but you see, I heard that Noir had been captured by Last Station soldiers.
What? What do you mean?
It looks like they're treating her as a member of Athimax. She was placed on some kind of wanted list. I couldn't believe it, but that's why I decided to contact you.
I see. Thanks for the info, Nephthyr.
Uni, are you possibly going to...
Of course. I'm going to save my sister.
It's too dangerous alone. You'll be fighting the Basilicom. No, all of Last Station. I know. Once we all meet up, we can...
I can't wait that long. It's just a guess, but I'm sure Noir predicted this, and that's why she had me escape. That's why I have to go save her right now.
Uni, I understand. I'll help you then. I can't help out directly, but I'll do my best to gather information about where Noir is right away.
Thanks, Nephthyr. I'll leave that to you.
You thanked me.
I'll at least do that much. Hey, is that the type of person you think I am? I'm hanging up. Call me when you have more info.
Okay, leave it to me.
It's not the same as before. I can save her this time, even without everyone here. I'll need to prepare for the raid. I'll do some quests to stock up on items I might need until Nephthyr calls me back. I'll save you, Noir. Please wait for me.
I wonder how long I've been here. Now that I think about it, I haven't eaten anything since I was brought here. Even if I'm suspected of being a member of Athimax, they could at least give me some food.
Hey, have you heard the latest?
What's he on about?
Who hasn't? We're about to be the top nation in the world. I feel like I can't get away from people's excitement about the invasion. I mean, it's great and all. I'm pretty excited since we're on this side of it. But what about those new species of monsters they're using?
New species of monsters? Do they mean like the monster in the woods?
Who even cares, man? Those monsters are just gonna be sent into other countries. We'll let them rampage and that'll be that. Although I've heard we've had a few containment issues. They fight being captured, they run off. Damage cities, hurt people, yada yada.
I see. So that's why those soldiers were there. They weren't there to get rid of it. Jeez. What's going on? The station's going to war. Don't they even understand how much harm would come upon the citizens if that happened?
But still, our new leader is pretty vigorous, huh? So youthful, too.
New leader? Who are they
talking about?
What was their name again? I have a pretty bad memory.
Hey, even though she's way up the food chain, she is the superior to your superiors. It'd serve you well to remember her freaking name. But anyway, the name is...
Hey, what's wrong? This is a tranquilizer.
Dart.
It got really quiet. Did something happen?
Noir! Uni! Why are you here? I'm so glad you're okay. I heard you got caught, and I couldn't just sit still and do nothing. I'm rescuing you.
Thank you, Uni. You've saved me yet again.
It's all right. I was insurance for just this sort of thing anyway, right?
You bet. But I didn't think you'd come and save me so quickly.
Netgear helped me out quite a bit. I could tell you the details later. Let's hurry up and get out of here before someone else finds us.
Right. Uni, we have to get back to the Basilicom as soon as possible.
Huh? Why?
I'll fill you in along the way. We just need to move and get to the station, and fast!
Okay.
The station is my beloved nation. I won't let them go to war!